In this tutorial, I want to show you how to do raster data normalization in ArcGIS. Raster data normalization in GIS is a process of adjusting values of raster datasets to a common scale. It enables accurate comparison and analysis. And to normalize raster datasets in ArcGIS, the formula is raster minus minimum raster value all over maximum raster value minus minimum raster value. So when you normalize a raster, it helps to adjust the value of the raster data sets to a common scale. So if I go to ArcGIS, I have this data in ArcGIS, which is groundwater potential. After producing groundwater potential, you can see the values here. Another person may produce groundwater potential value and get another range of value. By normalizing this data, you'll be able to come to a common scale, which will help you in reclassifications or any other analysis you want to do. So it helps accurate comparison. So to do data normalization in ArcGIS, after you've brought in your raster, come to ArcTool box. Then come to Spatial Analyst Tool. Come to Map or Algebra. Then you will see Raster Calculator. Double click it. Then when it opens this Raster Calculator table, you come to this box and enter the formula. Recall that the formula is raster minus minimum raster value all over maximum raster value minus minimum raster value. So to do that, come here. This is our raster. So to do that, open brackets, input the raster minus the minimum raster value. If you look at this range of value, the minimum value here is 84 and the maximum value is 268. So minus 84, close the brackets, divided by, open brackets, maximum raster value, which is this 268, minus minimum raster value, which is this 84, close the brackets. Then here, navigate to where you want to save it. So let's just save it here as num and click on save. Then click on OK. So what this does is that it rescale or adjust the value of this raster dataset to a common value, which usually range from 0 to 1. So the calculation is completed. Let's close this. Now, if you look at our result, you can see the range of the result ranging from 0 to 1. So it has rescaled. Let's change the color and invert it. Click OK. So you can see that the value ranges between 0 and 1. This is data normalization. It has rescaled this value to a common value between 0 and 1. So if you have different, no matter the range of your raster value, if you normalize it, it will range between 0 and 1. So with this common scale, it will be easier for us to reclassify. So irrespective of the raster value you got from your analysis, when you normalize the raster, it comes to a common value from which you can do further analysis like reclassification. So I hope this tutorial is helpful to someone. Thank you for watching.